Yes, Devyani, I will send you. I saw your mail. Take care. I have very nice article written on the six, comparing the six philosophies. Very beautiful article. I'll send you. I use it actually because I'm teaching philosophy in colleges. Take care. चलो राज गोहिय योग. The Supreme Lord said, my dear Arjuna, because you are never envious of me, I shall impart to you this most secret wisdom, knowing which you shall be relieved of the miseries of material existence. I look at Krishna, so amazingly beautiful, so beautiful. Krishna is stunningly beautiful. And these are all painting, in-house painting made by our devotees. And look how beautifully they painted. They were not really some professional painters, but actually, we removed the pole, just take care. But actually, this because of their devotion and desire to serve, the kind of painting they made, they are world famous. In fact, many museums have ordered these paintings and they put it up as classic paintings of Lord Krishna. Not Krishna, God of Hindu mythology. Never even hear the word. Mythology means myth. We are not spending our 18 days discussing some myth. We are discussing Bhagavad Gita, which is a fact. My dear Arjuna, because you are never envious of me. That is one qualification we want to understand. I shall impart you this most secret wisdom, knowing which you shall be relieved of the miseries of material existence. So Krishna says, what are the qualifications to understand him? Not envious of him. Suppose you love somebody, you are eager to hear more and more about his glories. When you are envious of somebody, you don't want to hear his glories. So we have to decide which side you want to be, envious or to be devoted. So Arjuna was a devotee. So Krishna is saying, I want to tell more Arjuna. And he's telling the qualification, not envious. See, take out why this is coming. Pole, who is putting the pole in? Just switch it off. Raj Vidya Raj Gohyam Pavitramudam Uttamam Pratakshagamam Dharamam Susukam Kartum Avayam. Raj Vidya. The knowledge is the king of knowledge. Now, this is a big discussion. In fact, we have a book called Raja Vidya, based on the ninth chapter. Why it is called Raja? Ha, Prabhuji. You wash it. Raja means the king. What is Vidya first? Vidya means a knowledge which makes you understand the truth, fundamental truth. And present a knowledge because it is not to understand the truth, it is to, basically it's not even knowledge. They're very proud. One college I go, they've written a board. Knowledge is power. Knowledge is power. I told in the college from A to Z, anybody has any knowledge. Knowledge is a very big thing. Vidya dadati vinayam. Vidya, if you get, you get moksha from this world. Vidya, you have, you get to the lotus feet of the Lord. Vidya, Vinaya, Sampanna, we read in the fifth chapter. Vidya is a very big thing. Actually, they're all avidyalaya, not vidyalaya, because Vidya is not taught. Vidya is very rare. Vidya means vishesha. It's a special knowledge which connects you to the Lord. That's called Vidya. And among them, this chapter is the king, Raj Vidya. Raj Guhyam. Take care. Co-ed means please take care. Echo is coming. Raj Guhyam. It's very, very confidential. So generally what we know in the form of Vidya, it is not Vidya today. It is skills. Skill India. That is not Vidya. That is skills. Animal also knows a skill how to fill his belly. No big deal. Vidya means, who am I? Am I the body or spirit soul? Does God exist? What is my relation with Him? What is my goal of life? This is called Vidya. So, so-called avidyalaya today, this Vidya is not taught. Raj Gohyam, it is most confidential. Why it is most confidential? Because people can't know. So there are certain things you cannot know unless you read Bhagavad Gita. You will never come to know. What are those things? You are attending Gita course, tell them to people, I'm learning something which are not there on any book on earth. I mean, Vedas are included within Gita because Gita is a summary of the Vedas, but it is a representation of the Vedas, Bhagavad Gita. A summary created by the Lord in for half an hour conversation. An amazing summary, which is respect by all the great acharyas. So beautiful. Raj Guhyam is very common. What are the things which are there in Gita, not there in any book in the world? Yes, Gaurangi?
Yes, Prabhuji.
What is there in Gita which is not there in any book on earth? Some knowledge of Gita which is not there in your school textbooks and all, it's not there. You're also studying Bhagavad Gita and you're studying in the school some textbook, correct? What is the difference?
Yes, Prabhuji.
Something which is unique in Gita, which is not there in school books. They don't have in the school.
In the Bhagavad Gita, that there is saying that our body is not our body is in our soul. The soul cannot be killed.
We are different from the body. We are soul different from the body.
We are the soul.
Did you read in any school textbook till now?
No. Okay. And the soul cannot be cut into the pieces.
They will not teach all that. Yeah. No knowledge of the soul. Okay, next. Is there any knowledge of Paramatma there?
No.
Is there any knowledge of Krishna with all the Leela, Mother Yashoda, they teach you?
No.
So the confidential means three levels. Brahman, Paramatma, Bhagwan.
Brahma, Paramatma and Bhagwan.
Very good. Badanti tatta veda tatta magyanam advayam. You know the shloka? Aishara Mataji, no, do you know the shloka? Thank you. Yes, that's right.
9.2, Prabhuji.
No, Bhagavatam. Vadanti tatta vedam tattam agyanam advayam.
No.
Paramatmeti bhagavaniti shabdyate. You know the shloka?
Only that line. Brahmeti paramatmeti bhagavaniti shabdyate.
Bhagavatam. First canto, second chapter. So the knowledge of the absolute truth is in three levels, Brahman, Paramatma, Bhagwan. And 300 years, the scientists are so proud. And I told you, like one donkey was there and one camel was there. So camel told the donkey, your voice is so sweet. You know what is the voice of donkey? Everybody knows. And the donkey told the camel, you know, he's like this, how beautiful you are. So this is what some people are doing. They keep giving medal to each other. Nobel laureate. He says, this Ratna, that Ratna. All putting topi on your head. And common man get cheated. Actually, they have this much knowledge. How much knowledge? Zero. Knowledge, the definition of knowledge has to be properly there. There's no knowledge actually. But foolish people are enchanted. Oh, he got Nobel Prize. Thing he knows. He doesn't know anything. He's not a teacher. He's a cheater. Doesn't know anything. Simply they show, I know. See, if you do not know, why you make a position, you know? Say honestly, I don't know. Take care, background sound, please. Raj, please, who is there? Admin, please check. It's only your one. Raj Vidya, Raj Goyam, Pavitra Mudamattamam, Pratyaksha. Pavitra, it is so pure. So pure. Pavitra Mudamattamam.
Prabhuji, please unmute yourself.
Now it's okay?
Yes, Prabhuji.
So, Raj Vidya, Raj Goyam, Pavitra Mudamottamam, Pratyaksha Agamam Dharmam, Susukam Kartumayam. So, Pavitra is very pure, this knowledge. Uttama is the topmost knowledge. Pratyaksha. Everything can be perceived one day. It's not a story. Whatever is told, we can see one day. Avagamam dharmam susukam. It is joyfully performed. Rajvidya rajgohyam pavitramudam uttamam. Pratakshagamam dharmam susukam kartum avyam. It is joyfully performed. Not that you have to do. It's very happy knowledge. Those who are not faithful, I told you there is faith, lot faith. God says something, Krishna says something, Acharya supported, Shastra supports it. Still you doubt that no solution for that. That is disease. Those who are not path faithful in the path of devotion service cannot attain me, O son of conqueror, but return to the birth and death in the material world. Mayatatam idam sarvam. This is a very difficult shloka to understand. Mayatatam idam sarvam. Jagat avyakta murtinaha mastani sarva bhutani na chaham teshu avasthitaha. Yes. Mannat, you know this shloka?
Yes, Prabhuji.
Yes.
Maya tadam idam sarva jagat avyakta murtina matasthani sarva bhutani na chaham teshu avasthitaha.
Thank you very much. Maya tatam idam sarvam jagat, the whole material manifestation is pervaded by me, avyakta.
Prabhuji, your mic is muted.
Okay, now it's okay.
Yes, Prabhuji.
So why you are muting me? This host are only doing it, but Maya tatamidam sarvam jagat avyakta murtinaha mastani sarva bhutani. All sarva bhutani are all the living entities are resting on me. They are in me, but I am not here. Na chaham teshu avasthitaha. I am not here. It's very contradictory. But for Krishna, everything is contradictory. He's sitting in your heart, he's outside also. So he can manage this whole universe. At the same time, he plays his mother Yashoda, independent of that, which is his capacity. We cannot do that. So God can do many things simultaneously. Maya tatam idam sarvam jagat avyakta murtinah mastani sarva bhutani na chaham teshu avasthitaha. Okay, so I hope this understood that two aspects of the Lord. Personal aspect, which is playing in this with the mother Yashoda, and impersonal, unmanifest form, I say, avyakta, unmanifest form, he manages the whole universe. Yet everything that is created by me do not rest in me, because I am there in the spiritual world. Behold my mystic opulence, although I am the maintainer of all living entities, although I am everywhere still, myself is the source of all creation. As the mighty wind blowing everywhere, always rest in ethereal place, know that in the same manner, all being rest in me. The whole cosmic order is under my will. It is manifested again and again. By my will, it is destroyed. So Krishna's will is there. Whole order, Krishna's order, everything is moving around Krishna's will. Nothing is moving independently or accidentally. Everything, there is a plan, an order of the Lord. All this work cannot bind me. I am ever detached, seated as though neutral. Maya dakshena prakriti suite sacharacharam hetu nanena kaunteya jagat viparivartate. Maya adhyakshena prakriti. Whole cosmic order is under me, Krishna saying. Suyate sacharacharam hetu nanena kaunteya jagat viparivartate. So moving and not moving, everything is under Maya Adhyakshena, Krishna's control. Nothing is moving outside Krishna's control. The metal man which is under my direction is producing all moving and non-moving things. By its rule, the manifestation is created and annihilated again and again. Abhajanati ma muda manushim tanimashitam param bhavam ajanam to mamabhuta maheshwaram. Abhajanati ma muda. The fools do not know. Mamuda. So, when I come in the human form of life, Krishna says, see, Krishna comes, he is among us. And fool thing, another pickpocket has come. Just like in a jail, what the criminal thing when king comes? King comes just to see, you know, is everybody, because they're also his subjects. Are you all fine? Is everything okay? I mean, he comes, they think, ek aur jeb katra aa gaya. Jeb katra nahi hai, Raja hai. Even the jailer is under him. And how do you know? Because even he is not bound by any rules of this jail. He can move in the jail totally free. And all the jailers, everybody is paying obeisance. When Krishna came, you saw the picture. When he came in the womb of Devaki, all the devatas were offering prayers. Every day morning, their Mangal Arati, Darshan Arati used to happen there. Offer prayer, Sandhya Arati. The Lord has come now. They all know that. All the devatas, Brahma, Lord Shiva, Ganesha, Indra, all daily used to come and offer prayers at the place where Devaki was there. And they used to reassure Devaki, don't worry, Supreme Lord is coming. I don't have any worries now. And they used to offer their prayers. Bhagavatam, second chapter of Dasham Skanda is prayers with the devatas to Krishna. Avajanati, but this is what you see, when king comes, what happened? All the jailer, everybody, sir, sir, they do like that. Param bhava majananto, they say, I am one of them. This fools, muda. Muda means fool, rascal. This muda is a very strong word. Manushim tanumashitam. They think I have come in the human form of life. I'm one of them. Param bhava majananto. They don't know my superior nature. Ma mama bhuta maheshwaram. And I am the supreme controller, dominion over all that being. They don't know. And Krishna says, it's very bad, this kind of opinion. Why? Mogasha moga karmana moga jnana vichesutaha akshashim asarim chayama prakriti mohinim shitaha. If you have this kind of opinion, asha means hope. Will it destroy? It's a great offense to have such kind of opinion. Moga karmana, your activities will be baffled, your hopes will be baffled, your knowledge is also baffled. Rakshashim asarim chayama. You'll go and take birth in Rakshri, or sorry, families after this, if you maintain such kind of offensive mentality. Those who are bewildered, attracted by the demonic and atheistic youth, indeed, their hopes are liberated, fruitive, activity, the culture, knowledge are all defeated. Everything is baffled. Moga means baffled. So Krishna doesn't like such kind of opinion in people who. But now Krishna comes to devotees. This is a non-devotee, not devotee. Mahatmanas to maam partha. Krishna is saying, compared to this, they are Mahatmas, great souls. Devim prakriti maashrita. They're always in spiritual energy. There are two kinds of energies, Yogamaya and Mahamaya. Yogamaya, when you're touched by Yogamaya, you're only in Krishna Bhakti. Mahamaya means only harassment of the senses. Mahatmanas to maam partha. Devim prakriti maashrita. Bhajanti ananya manaso. Gyatva bhutadima vayam. Mahatmanas to maam partha, those are great souls. Devim prakriti maashrita, they are under the spiritual energy. Bhajanti ananya manaso, they do bhajan without any break. Gyata bhutadi mabhayam, correct? Because they know the Lord is inexhaustible. Devim, what is the proof somebody is by devim prakriti? He constantly does bhajan. Once in America, we had a rathyatra. Acharya Prabhupada was leading the rathyatra. The devotees dance for 7 hours, say 4 o'clock tonight, 11 o'clock, happily, ecstatically having kirtan and dancing. So reporters had come to interview Srila Prabhupada. 15,000 people are there, Americans on the Rath Yatra. So they were talking to Prabhupada, what is all this? Prabhupada, see, even by common sense, try to understand. Artificially, nobody can dance for 7 hours. I said, yes. They really look to be happy. So when the spiritual energy touches your heart, it's a different experience. It's wire, no? Wire is wire. When you put current, it is a different thing. You know, touch, you will jump in. It's wire only. Touch, no? You'll jump in the air. So it is like that. So when you touch, by the mercy of the Lord, when Yoga Maya touches your heart, you get spiritual happiness enters your heart. Today, we do not know what is positive happiness. We only know negative suffering in the world. Our happiness in the metal world is only cessation of suffering. Suppose somebody's head is put inside the water, and then you take it out for 1 minute. How are you? Ah, very nice. That is the happiness we know today. Real happiness, we don't know. Real happiness is something else. It is not cessation of suffering. Correct? The positive happiness comes when Yoga Maya touches the heart. And he is an acharya, great acharya. And his name is Madhavendra Puri, the grand guru of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu's guru, Ishwar Puri's guru, Madhavendra Puri. So he was a very great sannyasi. And he came to Vrindavan once. And he come to Vrindavan, he's just sitting below a tree and peacefully chanting. And there suddenly a small boy appears. So what is it? I said, you are hungry, no? Why you cannot ask somebody? Why you are starving like this? Some milk for you. So how did you bring the milk? Can you see those ladies who are milking the cow there? They saw you. So they said some sannyasi is sitting hungry. The danda is actually mark of a sannyasi. So he's hungry, give him some milk. I said, okay, thank you very much. Took the milk. He said, what about the pot? I'll come and collect later. And then he drank the milk. He was very happy. And then he got little sleep. And in the sleep, that same boy appeared. You didn't recognize me. Actually, it was Krishna. So, what is the seva for me? Come. So, in the dream, it took him deep inside in the forest. And he said, see here, I'm lying here. The deity, Gopal deity was lying. And I was waiting, when will you come actually? Because Krishna doesn't give service to everybody. He was waiting for him. See, so hot, cold, rain. I'm just lying like that. Take a temple, make a temple for me. Put me up properly. So deity is, I'll explain to you also later more. Deity is nothing, not an idol. Deity is actually called Archa Avatar. Deity is taken as good as the Lord, not less than that, nowhere less than that. Therefore, we worship, we decorate, we bathe, we feed. It's like a child. Okay, I'll spend some other day that time on that. 12th chapter, I'll spend time on that. Today is 9. So then, Madhinda Puri made a temple for the Gopal deity. And, first he came, next morning, he waited. And the dream got over, he woke up. Then after that, he was so grateful. Krishna gave him the pot of milk. Milk was already finished. He took a small piece from that and every day he used to have it. Just remembering Krishna's kindness. Then, in the morning, he woke up the whole village. He said, let us go where? Lord is lying. Gopal, we know the Gopal deity is missing. Where it is? I saw in the dream. Really? Because some attack was there. You know, generally Muslims attack and the pujaris, we don't know what they did, where they ran, and we're not able to locate the deity. So you saw the dream? Yes. He came in my dream. He said, I'm here. You know exactly. Yeah. He told this. Let us all go. So they took all. He said, very thick it is. They all took all the spades, knife to cut their way through the thick jungle, thick bushes. And after some time, his deity was lying there. It's a miracle. And then they picked up the deity. Everybody was so happy because Vrindavan, they're all great devotees of Krishna. They're so happy to see the deity. Just like imagine Tirupati Badali deity is lost. Like that Gopal deity was lost. They picked it up and installed on the top of Govardhan and had a big celebration. Everything happened. Today the deity is in Srinathji, Nathadwara. So if you go to Nathadwara, ask them the story, this is a story they'll tell you. The deity, how this deity was discovered. Very amazing story. So this is what happens to the great devotees. Krishna personally talks to them. Satatam kirtayanto maam. What do these devotees do? Always chant the names of the Lord. Yadantascha dhridavrata, with great determination to serve the Lord. That means a yoga maya entered the heart. Namashyantascha maam bhakta, keep paying obeisances to the Lord. They love the Lord. They keep paying obeisances. Nitya yukta upasate. Even one spark, he can spark up the whole world. Here is Acharya Prabhupada. You see, he has installed a temple in England. None of them are Indian. All are English people. Look at how they are dancing in Harinava. Cannot believe, Anna. So much happy, spiritual happiness. That's how he built the movement. He used to say, wherever country we should go, the local people should come and take up the movement. It should not be, we bring people from India or other part of the world. Always chanting my glory, enduring great determination, bowing down before me, this great soul, perpetually worship me with devotion. Pitaham asya jagato mata dhata pitamaha vedyam pavitram omkara riksam yajur evahi evacha. I am the father of the universe, the mother, the support, the grandsire. I am the object of knowledge, the purifier, and the syllable lobe. I am also Rig Sam in Yajurveda. I am the goal, sustainer, master, witness, abode, refuge, and the most dear friend. I am the creation, annihilation, the basis of everything, the resting place, and the eternal seat. O Arjuna, I control heat, rain, drought, I am mortality. I am also death personified. Both being and non-being are in me. Those who study the Veda, drink the Soma juice, seeking the heavenly planet, worship me indirectly. They take birth in the planet and they enjoy godly delights. Up, down. When they have thus enjoyed heavenly sense pleasure, they return. Shine punne martalokam vishanti. You do some punya, you go to heaven. And then after that, your punya is finished, you come back. Shine punya, shine means finished, come back. You have some money, go to Switzerland. Money is finished, come back. But don't worry, Switzerland is not heaven. The toilet in heaven is better than Switzerland. Heaven is 10,000 more happiness, but still it is not spiritual, it is material. Just like in a jail. Those who are fools in the jail, from C-class jail, want to go to A-class jail. What do the intelligent people do? How to get out of the jail? So how to get out of the jail? That is called vidya. And how to comfort, improve your comfort in the jail? That is called avidya. That's why all the schools, colleges teaching what is known as avidya, not vidya. You think I'm deciding? No, sir. It is there in Ishopanishad. Please read. Definition of vidya and avidya. Avidyalaya. Okay, now comes a verse. If ninth chapter of Gita is a locket with the garland of chapters, in the locket, the diamond is this. Center of ninth chapter. Ninth chapter is the center of the book. Within ninth chapter, this is the center, and this is the diamond. Love of Krishna, which is unimaginable. Ananas chintayanto mam yejana pariyopashate desham nityavi yuktana yogakshema vahamiham. Ananyas, without any deviation, without any distraction, without any other thought, no other chinta. Yejana pariyupasate, engage in upasana to worship with the Lord. Tesham nityavi yuktanam yogakshema vahamiham. I preserve what they have and I give what they lack. That's called yogakshema. When Acharya was writing this, because the word here is aham. Aham means I. So when Acharya was writing this, he got a doubt. Is it possible that God will do this? There was Acharya's name is Yamunacharya, guru of Ramanacharya, very great Acharya. God will do. Why God has to do this? He will tell somebody to do. He will not do. So he had a doubt. Why the Supreme Lord Narayana has to do all this? He will tell some servant to do. Personally, that also personally. So the meaning came, aham means I. You all know basic Sanskrit. So he said, no, he will arrange. He changed the meaning. And then, Vedic time, the bathroom is not inside the house. Because in a house, Lord is there. When Lord is there, how can your bathroom be in the same place? Every house is a temple, not like today. So what to do now? So always he has to go. He decided to go to river to have bath. And so sometimes they'll go to a well to take a bath. And he's taking his bath. Before he comes back, two boys come running with heavy load. And they come there. And his wife is making his lunch ready. She says, hey, who are you boys? So beautiful. Yeah, your husband has sent all the heavy items. Really? So heavy it is. They put it down. And she had a list on her mind. I have to buy this for the kitchen. Everything was there. Moong dal was finished. That was there. Some chana dal was also there. Everything what she was thinking, everything is missing from the kitchen. Everything. Not only that, some silk clothes, some jewelry, some gold. My God, what I was missing in the house, everything is there. She said, how do you know what I needed? Your husband sent all this. Oh, that's good of him. So why don't you stay? You can have lunch with us. No, we are running away. Why? Look at us. He beat us so badly. Really? Yeah. Your husband. And they ran away. She was like, so angry. So delicate boy. Then he beat my husband. And they ran away. We cannot stay here anymore. So the husband came. So she was so angry. So Yamunacharya, now you have started beating children also. Why are you talking like this? Why will you do all this? See, this happened. Wait. Tell about the boys. And as he described, are a fool, they were Krishna and Balaram. Oh my God. Then why did they do this? I know exactly why. I doubt it. That Krishna maintains his devotee. Therefore, Krishna personally did it. And then another thing, the marks on the back was showing how much pain Krishna feels when he changes words. Okay, please take care. My video is okay. Ye pi anya devata bhaktya yajante shraddhayanvitaha te pi amam eva kaunteya yajanti avidipurvakam. So Krishna is saying, ye api anya devata bhakta, those who worship other devatas. Now this is so much wonderful. Krishna does even yoga kshem vaham, he is so loving to his devotees, everything. But some people will not go to him. They'll worship other devi devatas. Krishna is like a father, his heart is paining. Anya devata bhakta yajante shraddhayanvita tepi mam eva kaunteya yajanti avidhi purvakam. Krishna says they are worshipping in a wrong way. This is not the way. My dear child, come to me directly. Don't go here and there. Just like a father, mother are waiting. You come from America after 20 years. You're avoiding them. Doesn't it pain when you avoid the parents? You even give a call to the neighbor. And neighbor comes and tell them, we got a call from your son today. How much their heart pains? Why he's not calling us? That is what we are. We avoid the Lord. Even though he's the one sitting in your heart. Even though he's the one who creates this world. Even though he's the one who's maintaining you. And you avoid him. Totally. That's our greatness. And then Krishna continues to say more. Whatever man was sacrificed to other gods, O son of Kunti, is really meant for me alone, but it is off. Okay, I'm unmuted now. So, ye api anya devata bhakta yajante shraddhayanvita te api mame kaunteya yajanti avidhipurvakam, but it is offered avidhipurvakam without true understanding. So Krishna says, this is not the way. You should come directly to me. Avidhi. Avidhi means don't bribe anybody. You are the minister or you are some person who can decide thing, and if person avoiding you and giving bribe to your secretary, how you feel? You know? What's the need? So this has actually taken the form of bribing. Give some to coconut, something, get my work done. The people generally do like this. They avoid God. Yanti deva vrata. The Krishna says it will have different results also. Yanti deva vrata devan. You buy a ticket to Chennai, you don't go to Delhi. You go to Chennai with that. It's common sense also. Yanti deva vrata. You worship devatas, you go to their planets. Pitri yanti pitri vataha. You worship the pitris, you go to pitri loka. Bhutani yanti bhuteja, you worship ghost, you become another ghost. Yanti madhyajana apiyam, you come, you worship me, you go back to Vaikuntha, the spiritual world. Eternally, all your problems are over. No coronavirus, no birth, no disease, no old age. All your problems are over forever. But you not, I'm a devata, it's temporary. Devata is the post, it's a temporary post. Devata is temporary, planet is temporary, blessing is also temporary. So those who are not intelligent, they go for that. Those who are really intelligent, directly worship the Supreme God. Nowadays, society has been created. Ultimately, God has no form. You can imagine even any form you like. Very good. You can. There's goes on. So many confusions are going on in society. At least one reading of Bhagavad Gita you should make before making such kind of conclusion. My request is that at least the introduction of the book, if you cannot read the whole book, at least the introduction, if you can read, 90% your doubts will be clear. I think as much I can try in the classes to summarize, but you need to also sit and read. At least the introduction, just peacefully sit and read. These doubts will be over. So you see that here, this is Bhagavad Gita. Now, you cannot dispute the meaning. Yanti deva vrata devan, pitri yanti pitri vataha, bhutani yanti bhuteja, yanti majyadino apima. So it's very clear, no doubt. But now Krishna comes back to the again the devotees. He says, patram pushram phalam toyam. The four kind of things you can offer. Many people are talking, what food I can eat? As far as Krishna is concerned, only he has kept aside for you four kind of thing here. Patra means leaf. Pushpa means flower. Phala means fruit. It's vegetarian now. Toya means water and milk. Krishna also took milk when they offered him. These are the only things you can offer to Krishna. That's it. Yume bhakta prayachati. You can offer me with love all these things. Tadaham am bhakti upaharitam. Bhakti is repeated two times, not two times, third time. Prayatatmana is also devotional meaning. Three times Krishna is emphasizing that you offer me with love. Then I will take. So if you go to Krishna now, you can hear the ring. Pujari is offering, night offering now. Milk and dry fruits are offered in the night to the deity. Six offerings in a day goes on. So patram pushram phalam toyam yomai bhakta prayachati tadaham bhakti upaharitam asnani prayatatmana. If one offers me with love and devotion, a leaf, flower, fruit or water, I will accept it. So somebody asks our Acharya, how do you know God accepts it? So our Acharya Prabhupada said, whom to believe? You are saying he doesn't accept. He says he accepts. He is telling a lie or what? So Krishna does accept out of his love. But you should offer only these items. You cannot offer tamasic items. These are all sattvic items offered with love. Very neat, clean. It takes 5 more minutes, but you have to learn to do it. It's a simple process. Anybody can do it. Yat karoshi adashnashi yat juhosi dadasi yat yat tapasasi kaunteya kurusha madha arpanam. Whatever you do, whatever you worship, whatever you give away, whatever tapasya you do, everything you do it for me, Krishna. So Krishna saying, do. Basically asking you to build your love for him. Because by practical service only love will grow. I remember when Bangalore, we were building the big temple, I went to some people and I asked them that we are building a temple. Swamiji, bhakti dil mein hai. People speak like that. Samoham sarva bhuteshu namah dveshvasi na priyaha ye bhajanti tumam bhaktya maiteteshu chapiyaham. I envy no one, nor I am partial to anyone. I am equal to all. Whoever renders service unto me, the devotion to the friend in me, I am also a friend in him. Samoham, I am equal to all. There is no enemy for me. Ye bhajanti tumam bhaktya. But whoever worship me, devotion. So Krishna is equal to everybody. But when he sees the devotee, he loses control on himself. Because he's a person. Ultimately, God is a person. Say, there was one king. He was not agreeing that God is partial to his devotee. He said, how it can it be? So I said, okay, I'll prove it to him. The minister was very intelligent. So one day they went to garden for a walk. Palace garden. So minister arranged it. But there was a whole drama. One citizen fell into the water. Sir, king, save me, king. I'm drowning. So king told his, some security guard, jump, save him. They jumped and saved him. Next day, the minister arranged another drama. He threw his son in the water. Papa, papa, save me. The king himself jumped and saved him. So after he came out, he said, yesterday and today, why there is difference? You're king, no? You're king for everybody, including your son. Similarly, God is God for everybody, but devotee is personal. And that partiality of the Lord, they say, no, samoham sarva bhuteshu name dveshvasi na priya. There is nobody enemy for nobody friend. Ye bhajanti tu. The word tu in Sanskrit means but. But tu, who worships me with love. Bhaktya, who bhajanti with bhaktya. I am his and he is mine. He captures my heart. So he becomes spiritually passionate. Abhi chedu sudaracar ho bhajate maam ananya bhag. Oh, sorry. Manna, do you know this shloka?
No, Prabhuji.
You don't know this. Gaurangi. Aishwarya Mataji.
Abhi chesuda racharo bhajate maam ananya bhag sadureva chamanantavya samya vyavasito taisa.
So abhijedu sudaracharo, even if somebody does the most abominable, just like say a child is trying to walk, I'll explain this verse. Suppose it slips. Definitely all the children at the beginning, 6 months, 1 year, and try to walk, they slip and fall. At that time, if somebody is laughing, what the mother will say? Leave him alone, my child will walk very soon. So in the beginning of spiritual life, we do slip. But Krishna is saying, don't make fun of them. Sadhu reva samantya, he's a devotee, he is sadhu. Sadhu eva mantavya. 3 times emphasizing. Don't disturb him. This verse also shows Krishna's love for his devotee. Samyak vivasato hisa. He's engaged. And next loka clarifies. Shipram bhavadita. Very soon he'll become a great soul. Dharmatma. See Krishna's love. Shashva shanti nigacha. And you'll achieve lasting peace. Kaunte Arjuna, go and declare. My devotee will never perish. And this was shown by Narasimha Deva in production of Prahlad. Nobody could touch him. Nobody could touch him. And in fact, he was such a great devotee, Krishna wanted to show, Narasimha Deva wanted to show to the world. After he killed his father, you know, the father took a sword out and he wanted to hit Prahlad. From the pillar, Narasimha Deva came and protected Prahlad and tore him. And after that, he exhibited his anger. Like a lion, a huge lion. He was so ferocious sound he was making that it is said the elephants were crying in fear and running. So much sound was there of roaring of the lion. Huge Narasimha form. So at that time, even Devatas panicked. They also could not go in front of him to offer prayers. From behind only, they were hiding and offering prayers. So, and he was not, anger was not reducing. So at that time, Brahma told Prahlad, you go. Look at him, no fear. So Krishna creating a pressure situation like that showed the difference between a great devotee and also devotees. Great. He's really great. Prahlad Maharaj is actually really special devotee. And he offered, and Bhagavatam, the prayers are there, amazing prayers. Yanme tu nadi griha medhi sukam he chokam kandu yanen. Anybody knows this shloka? Aishwarya Mataji?
No, Prabhuji.
Yanme tu nadi griha medhi sukam he tucham kandu yanen karayori va dukkha dukkam tripyanti neha kripana bahu dukkha bhaja kandu tivam manusajam visheta dhiraha. नैवो दुजे पर दुरते अवैतरण्या तद्वीर गायन महामृत मग्न चित्ता शोचे ततो मुमुक चेतस इंद्रियार्था माया सुकाय भरमुद्वहतो मिमूढा. ब्यूटिफुल प्रेयर्स. नैव माय लॉर्ड आई एम नॉट स्केर्ड ऑफ अ फियरफुल फॉर्म. एवरीबडी इज स्केर्ड. तद्वीर गायन महामृत मग्न चित्ता. जस्ट बाय चैंटिंग योर वीर्य आई एम सो हैप्पी. अमृता. Your virya is amrita. Talking about you, I feel so happy, my Lord. Shoche tato. But still a lament for the people who are not taking to service to Vimukha Chetasa. They turn the face away from you. I feel really sad for them. Maya sukhaya. They're running after maya sukha. Illusory happen. Bharam udvato mimudam. So much anxiety to have taken for some illusory happiness. I really feel sad for them. How beautiful. Great Acharya, Prahlad Maharaj. So Bhagavatam is so beautiful actually. मामि पार्थ विपाशत्या ये पिशु पाप यो नयः त्रियावेश तथा शूद्रा तेपि यान्ति परां गतिम. हे कृष्ण सेस whoever takes shelter of me maybe of any situation पाप योनि can achieve supreme destination. And final shloka. मन मनाभव मद भक्तो मदयाजि माम नमस्कुरु माम एवेशसि युक्तैवम आत्मानं यत् परायणा. This is always think about me. How do you think? Chant is there. How do you think? Now you cannot, different smarana you can do. Leela smarana, this smarana, now nama smarana you do. Manmana is nama smarana now. Bhav madhavakto, become my devotee. Madhyaji, worship me. Mam namaskuru, offer obeisance to me. Maveveshasi yuktevam atmanat pranayanaha. And if you do that, certainly you will come back to me. So Krishna is giving his promise. Yes, you do these things, four things. Manmana, all the thing about him. Bhavmat Bhakto, become a devotee. Madhyaji, worship him. And Mam Namaskuru, offer obeisances to the Lord. Certainly, you will reach the lotus feet of the Lord. Okay. Hare Krishna. I finished the chapter and also finished the time. Hare Krishna. Sri Valli, Hare Krishna. So nice to see you, Tilak. I told one. Hare Krishna Dash Pradhan. Hare Krishna. Now your host, you can unmute yourself.
Hare Krishna Prabhuji.
Hare Krishna. You all know him. He is the youngest member of our team. Which class you are in, Dash?
Prabhuji in year 5, and that is grade 4.
Very cute boy. I wanted him to sing bhajan today. When we do the aarti, you know, he sings very nicely, better than me. So I invited a special guest to sing some bhajan for us. Okay? Then after aarti, I think you're good today. You have, I hope the session was good. You could understand. And... okay, I hope you all enjoy this. So we will go now and Aarti, you are ready, Dash? Which song you will sing today? You will sing Jagannath Ashtaka or Chaura Ashtaka or Nandana Ashtaka?
I can sing Chaura Ashtakam.
Okay, Hari Bol.
Prabhuji, I am also using the harmonium. Not a harmonium, it's like a keyboard.
It's
harmonium.
So, don't worry. That is left to you. So, let me see if my computer is ready. So, okay. So, everybody, like yesterday, you can start chanting Hare Krishna mantra. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Oh, beautiful. Mithunji, so nice to see Japmala in your hand. Hare Rama, Hare Rama. So please, everybody keep chanting. Host, you all can start chanting with them. By the time, make arrangement.
Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna,
Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Hare Hare. Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. What happened? Hare Rama, Hare Rama,
Krishna Hare Hare.
Finished?
Yes.
All entry over. Okay, ready? Shidra. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare
Hare.
Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare. Yeah, Dash, start Hare Krishna Kirtan. After that, you when we Aarti start, you start your Kirtan. Okay, because it will take me 5 minutes.
Prabhuji, if you want me to do Mangalarti, Samsara Dava, I can do it.
No, whichever, I leave it to you, whichever you want to do. Okay. Better sing one of the Ashtakas. Okay? Whichever you like. Okay? Now, you can start singing Hare Krishna Kirtan because 5 minutes I need to shift from here to below. Okay?
Okay, Prabhu.
Chalo. You start Hare Krishna Kirtan. When the altar opens, then you start your Kirtan. Okay? Hare Krishna. Take care.
Oh.
कैमरा को सेट करो, ऑन ऑफ करो. Hare Krishna Dash, you do with Kartal because sound is, your audio is not coming. And because of the keyboard, the sound is not coming.
Okay?
Yes, sir. Start.
जगन्नाथ अष्टकम.
You start. I'm just setting my camera.
Hare Krishna Mataji, you were telling Chaurashtakam.
Hare Krishna. Now you do Hare Krishna ki.
Ki Chaurashtakam ki.
Jai.
Jai. Mangal Thakur ki.
Jai.
Radha Govind ki.
Same tune, Darsh. Simple tune. Did Hare Krishna ki. Simple. Now there will be Aarti. One more Aarti. You do simple ki.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, 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 Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna Hare Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Ram Hare 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 Ram Hare Ram 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 Hare 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 Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Ram Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare
Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare,
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Ram, Hare Ram, Ram
Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Ram Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare. Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.
Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram.
Thank you, Dash. How was it? Everybody enjoyed it?
Yes, Prabhuji. Hari Om.
So sweet. Hare Krishna, Dash. Take care. Thank you, everybody.
Thank you, Prabhuji.
Okay. We meet tomorrow. Take care. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna.
Tomorrow you can sing Jagannath Ashtaka.
Okay, Prabhuji.
Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. Take care. Thank you, everybody. We meet tomorrow. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna. Hare Krishna.
Hare Krishna, Prabhuji.
Hare Bol. Hare Krishna.